Hey, and welcome to a Lego Brick channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make single lane roads that you can use into your Lego city. I will show you two ways or two different roads, one with white lanes and one without. So let's dig into it. Before jumping into the actual tutorial, I'm gonna explain why using single lane roads will make your city look more realistic. As you can see, in most cities, there's a bunch of single way streets and single way roads actually. And most of two lanes are used for principal streets, not for secondary ones. So by using single lane roads on your secondary streets, it will of course make a more realistic look to your city. For this one, we're gonna need a 16 by 32 base plate and a couple of bricks of the color you want the road to be, and let's build the road. So once you've done your brick wall of 8 bricks high and 32 studs long, you can just add a layer of plates of the same color as the bricks you used, just like this. So now we just need to fix the brick wall on the base plate. In order to do that, you will need 4 of these 1x2 bricks with 2 holes, and 4 of these 1x2 bricks with 2 studs on the side. And what you're gonna do is take your bricks with 2 holes and place them along the stud side. It's really simple. You just need 4 of them. You can add more if you have more. It's not a big deal. I mean, the more you have, the more solid it is, the best it is actually. So here you go. And you can do the same thing with these, but on the other side. It doesn't really matter what color you use, since these bricks will be covered by some plates afterwards, so it's not a big deal. Okay, here you go. Now you take your base plate and you just have to fix the road on it like this. So now we're gonna make the meals system. If you don't know what it is, I invite you to see my other tutorial about meals plates. It will be available here or in this corner. And in the description down below. Now let's dig into it. So you're gonna need 1x2s with 1 hole and 1x4s with 3 holes, since you don't have enough space on each side, we're gonna use this one instead. So now we just need to fill the gaps with bricks and cover it up with plates. So just be careful that on the stud side you won't be able to fit any bricks here. So just be sure to fill all the way here and only place 2x2s, 2 wide plates, or maybe 3 wide plates. And now we just have to put some tiles.
And that's it.
So for the second version, you need a 16x32 base plate, and you will need to build 2 walls, brick walls, of 3 bricks high and 32 studs long. Once you have both, what you're gonna do is you're gonna build a layer of plates, of course of the same color of the bricks. So here you go, and once that's done, you just have to place the other brick wall on it. And here you go, you have your starting brick wall. We're gonna build the 2 lines. In order to do so, you just need a couple of plates that is the same color of the brick wall you just made, and also white or even yellow plates. And what you're gonna do is just this. So you're gonna just surround the white plates by the ones with the same color of the brick wall, and you will have a brick high portion. And what you're gonna do is just clips it with the wall. You're gonna do the same with the other one. And now you have a wall with 2 lines, and we're just gonna need to attach it to the base plate. So to attach this to the base plate, you're gonna need at least four of these 1x2 bricks with 2 holes, and 4 of these 1x2 bricks with 2 studs on the side. So once you've attached these bricks on each side of the wall, you can fix it to the base plate and you can have this result. So now we're gonna transform it to a Mills plate. If you still don't know what Mills stands for, I invite you to watch one of my tutorials. It will be available here or here, or in the description down below. Just a small reminder, you will have to use 1x2s with 1 hole on each side of the road, since you don't have enough space to use 1x4s with 3 holes. Now we just need to tile the plates. Okay, let's see how it looks like surrounded by buildings. As you can see, it fits pretty well. And that's it for today's tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and even leave a comment of what you thought about the tutorial. If you want to watch more tutorials, they will be available on the end screen. And see you soon.